1960s when I first heard Grandpa's dream. A farmhouse by the sea and some roots in the land. He never got the farm, what he got was a machine in a factory at the edge of town and broken calloused hands. It stole away his years and the music from his ears and left him so he couldn't even hear the factory horn. Still he said someday he knew he'd get his way and end up his days on a saltwater farm. Saltwater farm, my saltwater farm. A little bit of heaven, just a house and a barn. Mornings we'd go fishing, work the fields in the afternoon. And as the evening tide rolls in, there'd be songs beneath the moon. And later I would take you in my arms and listen to the sounds of our saltwater farm. He said he'd have a cow, some chickens and a hog, a barn filled up with hay and a boat down in the cove. Later in the fall he'd go hunting with the dog. Winter nights he'd sit around and read beside the stove. Well, he was always kind of poor, and he could have dreamed for more than a place where he would still have to work with his hands. But that never was his way, and I can still hear him say, son of man is at his best between the sea and the land. Saltwater farm, my saltwater farm. Little bit of heaven, just a house and a barn. Mornings we'd go fishing, work the fields in the afternoon. And as the evening tide rolls in, there'd be songs beneath the moon. And later I would take you in my arms and listen to the sounds of our saltwater farm. Saltwater farm, my saltwater farm. A little bit of heaven, just a house and a barn. Mornings we'd go fishing, work the fields in the afternoon. And as the evening tide rolls in, there'd be songs beneath the moon. Later I would take you in my arms and listen to the sounds of our saltwater farm. Saltwater farm, my 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 saltwater farm.